Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, people!
It's Christmas with the web show. I hope you're having a lovely Christmas. We were on the wagon for 18 months and now we're not.
We've slipped off it, folks. We went away on holiday and it was all inclusive. So
now we're back. We're having a very British tier 4 Christmas, but we're doing a special Christmas giveaway episode of the web show.
It's like Christmas. Hang on. It is Christmas. I better put my drink down.
Before we announce it.
You're right there.
Very exciting prize.
She's back on the source, people.
Woohoo! Before we announce a very exciting prize, did you know that Life After the Navigator is on Amazon now?
Life After the Navigator, the second in the series of fantastic Life After films with more coming soon, is now on Amazon. Wow!
This is not the time nor the place to be plugging our other work.
Really? I thought it was the perfect time and place. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas, everyone. I'm gonna, this is, wait, I'm gonna...
Hang on, you...
It should really be...
Yeah, Jurassic Park. It's not Jurassic Park. It's nothing to do with Jurassic Park. It's just a Jurassic Park reveal.
But we do, to be fair, use a Jurassic Park theme in nearly every day of our lives.
We
opening
do.
Cupboards.
We do.
Getting...
It's fun around here.
Such a great theme. So, pop, flash theme. So, Christmas giveaway. You may have seen this floating around everywhere. John Walsh came out with this stunning Flash Gordon book.
You can't even get it at the moment, I think.
It's sold out. Sold out Flash Gordon
book. And it's also got stuff from our buddy Bob in there as well.
Bob, Lindenmayer, and Rolf, who you will know from Life After
Rolf
Flash,
Skrinde.
Put everything into this book and helped John create this masterpiece. I helped as well with Life After Flash.
I didn't help much. I propped you up a few times.
That's true. But John, this isn't the one you sent me. I bought this specially to do a competition. So.
Your one signed, isn't it?
My one signed. What an amazing Christmas giveaway.
I know, this is great. This is anybody who's a fan of this film, this book is brilliant.
I mean, Life After Flash didn't feature interviews with Ornella Muti, and this does.
It smells great too. It's got that new book smell. How are we going to win
amazing.
This?
Amazing. So, well, first of
how
all...
How can we win it?
I just kicked the camera. I'm going to run this competition until the end of January because I feel like people need enough time. Spread it on socials. Share. Well, you might not want to spread it if you want to be the only one that enters, but...
Be a super spreader.
Be a super spreader with the competition. So, to win, the web show we've been going since... Just soon after lockdown, probably since like May,
yeah.
I think. And this is like 19, 20 videos we've done. We've interviewed some amazing people. Brian May, Sam Jones, Melody Anderson. But beyond the Flash family, we've interviewed Noah Hathaway. We've interviewed David Yost, Black Power Ranger fame.
Tammy
Stronach, Never Ending Story. Joey Kramer. And Tim Blaney, voice of Johnny Five as well.
So, disassemble!
No, disassemble! So to win this amazing book, this sold-out Flash Gordon book by John Walsh, of all the people we have interviewed, of all the videos on the channel, first of all, subscribe to the channel, pick a video, watch the video and tell us your favourite moment from it.
Could be a favourite quote, might be a favourite question, favourite answer, favourite bit, down below, what show it came from, who said it, what it is, and why you liked it. Best answer is gonna win this.
What? And I'll even pay for the postage.
What?
Really heavy. So comment below and just tell your friends, share, follow us on social. We have a new Twitter account. Life After Movie 3.
Ooh, that's catchy.
The S was taken on Twitter. Good luck. Hope you enjoy the other videos. You can watch all of them if you want to.
What a great way to spend between Christmas and New Year.
You've got nothing else to do if you're in tier 4 like us.
Enjoy.
Just screen it. So comment below, subscribe. Hope you have a very merry, merry Christmas. And
don't eat too many mince pies. Come back and see us soon. We'll be back with lots of cool content.
We're gonna press on and we're gonna have the happiest Christmas since Bing Crosby tap danced with Danny fucking K. And when Santa squeezes his fat white ass down that chimney tonight, he's gonna find the jolliest bunch of assholes this side of the nut house.